Welcome to BioDigital Human zSpace, a comprehensive 3D anatomy platform comprised of over 14,000 individual anatomical structures. Here's how to use BioDigital Human zSpace. Go to zCentral and use the launch code W29 to launch the application. Log into your BioDigital Human account. Open the Explore tab, then select zSpace Models to find models to view in augmented and virtual reality. Hover over a model you'd like to view, then click View in XR. Use your mouse to select Launch XR Viewer. You may get a message from your browser asking for permission to view this model in virtual reality. If so, click Allow. Now using your stylus, use the left stylus button to move the model. Use the right stylus button to rotate the model. And use the center button to select specific parts of your model. By selecting a specific part of the model, you can learn more about it or use the hide or fade features to gain a deeper look inside the model. Click Exit VR to go back to the BioDigital Human Model Library. In this library, you also have access to a gallery of 2D models. These include anatomy by region, system, specialties, and more. For more information, go to zspace.com/edu.